to make spaghetti, I'll use half of a green pepper. I'm gonna chop this full onion. A little more than a half a teaspoon of minced garlic, or more. And about a pound and a half of lean ground beef. So I'm gonna put all of this in this bowl. So next, I'll put in a half teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of pepper, 2 teaspoons of oregano, and 2 teaspoons of basil. Or to taste. Then I have these cans open. When all that gets mixed up, I add my crushed tomatoes, a can of tomato sauce, a large can. Can of mushrooms strained, if you like them. And about half a can of tomato paste, or as much as you want. Then you can strain off any extra grease that might be there if you don't want. Use extra lean ground beef or lean. Wash it up. So it shouldn't be too greasy. Next, you can add the tomato. I've added all my sauces and some tomato paste. Now I'm going to add my spices. And my secret ingredient, which is sugar. I'll give that. Add more spice to it, it just depends on how spicy you like it. I'm going to add more tomato sauce too, if it's too weak. You have to let it cook a bit first. Sometimes I'll add some Italian sauce. Then it starts to bubble. There's that. We can turn it down and simmer for about an hour. Cover up.